Bone-in short ribs in the Instant Pot. I seared mine in tallow in my Instant Pot, lots of salt, then add about half a cup of water, quite a few blobs of butter, and cook it on high for an hour and a half. You want it nice and tender. Save the bones to make broth.